guys, it's Stowe here. Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be doing a portrait shoot in a sunflower setting with Tara here. It's going to be in the bar below. And let's get straight into it, basically. Okay, so today I'm using the 50mm on a Canon 7D Mark II. I'm going to use 100 ISO. I'm just going to use aperture of 1.8 just to try and get that nice shallow depth of field. And we're going to be shooting Tara if I'm a bit closer. So as you can see, the sun's coming in this direction down here. And what we want to do is we'll get a little bit nicer backlighting on the sun, sunflowers, and we're just going to try and get a bit of sun glare coming off of the side of her. And we're just going to do some shots. So if you want to like look down over here a little bit more, put your hands up to your side. Okay, so if you have a look behind, you can see there's literally a really long field of sunflowers, and I want to shoot that off as much as possible in the video. So what we're going to do is shoot landscape mode instead of doing some portrait shots, just see as much of the environment as possible. So first of all, you're going to put your hand here, that's fine, how you're doing it, basically straight in. So one thing that I like to do, guys, is take a petal off of like a sunflower, and you can use a yellow to get some really nice out of focus blurry effects on the camera. So as you can see here, ready? Thanks for watching, make sure you subscribe and wait for new content, and we'll see you soon.